Right then guys, welcome back to another vlog, and today I'm going to Newport County versus Walsall. We're on a good run at the moment. We're unbeaten in four games in all competitions. I think they're not on a great run. I don't think they've won in the league in four games, so they'll be up for it today, I guess, and they'll be wanting to get a win at home. But I'm going to this game with a lot of confidence, as we've got a bit of momentum. We're playing some nice football at the moment. My score prediction for today's game, I'm going to go with Newport County 0, Walsall 2. I don't think I've predicted a scoreline like that this season, but we're looking better going forward. My goal scorers, I'm going to go with George Miller and Brendan Keenan to score the goal. So yeah, I'll see you at Rodney Parade. Come on, you Saddlers.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
So yeah guys, Walsall concede in the 87th minute and lose 2-1 away to Newport County. I think Newport probably deserved the 3 points today, create more chances, look more dangerous going forward, and yeah, more direct too. They had 21 shots compared to our 7. We weren't at the races today, not like we played against Mansfield last week. Man of the match at Walsall has to be Carl Bushworth. Saved the penalty, went up the other end and scored, got us back into the game. But yeah, all that hard work, I guess, scoring that goal has just been chucked away. A late goal from ex-Walsall player James Clark, with an assist from Cameron Norman, who played for us for 2.5 seasons. But yeah, on to Bristol Rovers on Saturday, next Saturday. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this vlog. Up the Saddlers.